Converters are used to convert AC power to DC power. Virtually all electronic devices require converters. They are also used to detect amplitude modulated radio signals. They are also used to supply polarized voltage for welding. Converters can be used for DC to DC conversion. Here, the inverter converts DC to AC, then a transformer is used to convert it back into DC. In this video, we will learn about different types of converter. The basic difference between various types of converters is that they are varied in their nature and the devices they support. Analog to digital converter ADC. Analog to digital converter is a device that converts the input analog voltage to a digital number proportional to the magnitude of the voltage or current. Some non-electronic or partially electronic devices like rotary encoders can be considered as ADCs. Digital to analog converter DAC. Digital to analog converter is a device that converts a digital code to an analog signal. DAC is found in CD players, digital music players, and PC sound cards. Digital to digital converter DDC. Digital to digital converter is a device that converts one type of digital data to another type of digital data. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get a notification to press the bell icon.